wanted to err on the side of caution here too. Very important to run any kind of fan you can get. Just put the suction intake side next to where you're working. Just set it on low so it doesn't create a draft that would bother the weld itself, but rather would cause enough draft to loft away the smoke away from your lungs. You do not want to breathe manganese. Let me show you this warning on the box right here. It can cause permanent neurological issues.